Disgraced cyclist Lance Armstrong has been stripped of his 7 Tour de France titles and could now be forced to pay back millions of dollars in prize money. The International Cycling Union says Armstrong has no place in the sport. Matt Sulo has this report.
This was the moment Lance Armstrong was wiped from cycling's history.
UCI will ban Lance Armstrong from cycling and UCI will strip him of his 7 Tour de France titles. Lance Armstrong has no place in cycling.
The International Cycling Union supporting the US Anti-Doping Agency's report that Armstrong was at the heart of the biggest doping program in the history of sport.
Cycling has a future, and something like this must never happen again.
The question will remain, however, how did Armstrong get away with so many years of doping? The UCI says it simply didn't have the resources before 2005 when the American won his last tour.
And when we sent samples to laboratories and those samples came back negative, that's as much as we could do. Now we do a lot more than that.
The next meeting for the UCI will be on Friday, where they'll decide if Armstrong's tour titles should be handed to other riders.
Lance Armstrong is no longer the winner of the Tour de France from 1999 to 2005 for us. And, as I said 10 days ago, we want the list of prize winners of the Tour de France from those years to be left blank.
The governing body will also decide if the American should lose millions of dollars in prize money, while the International Olympic Committee will review the case and most likely strip Armstrong of the bronze medal he won at the Sydney Olympics. Matt Sulo, 10 News.